further of the first chapter, building with bricks. Now you can, till now you have seen how the patterns on the floor are made. Then you have seen the various designs with the bricks which can be made on the floor and on the wall, the various types of bricks arrangement and the faces, edges and corners of the brick. Now today we are going to do what is an arc. So if you have seen such designs which have a curve, so this is called an arc. Okay, you can see it under the bridges. See, like this, this is called an arch. Okay, now there is, this is a special arc which is called a ghoonghat wali mehrab. It is called ghoonghat wali mehrab because you can see there is a brick layer here. There is an arc and a brick layer. So this is a wheel. ये घूंघट वाली मेहराब का मतलब है, जैसे घूंघट है और उसके सामने एक आँखों के सामने जैसे एक पर्दा सा है, इसलिए इसको घूंघट वाली मेहराब आर्क कहा गया है. तो आज हम एक वर्कशीट करेंगे. वी विल बी डूइंग अ वर्कशीट. वी विल बी डूइंग ओनली थ्री सिंपल क्वेश्चंस हियर. सो फर्स्ट इज मेक एन आर्क यूजिंग ब्रिक. सो आई हैव ट्राइड टू मेक दिस आर्क. दिस आर्क हियर, कैन यू सी दिस आर्क? ओके, आई विल शो यू अगेन हाउ इट इज़ मेड. First you have to make an upside down U. U for umbrella, ऐसे बनाएंगे जैसे उल्टा U है. Then you can do any brick arrangement here. So I have done like this. Then I have kept two bricks standing and one brick sleeping. Again two bricks standing. So this is my design. You can make your own design. Okay, you can make your own design. And here I have just made the bricks like this. You can make your own design. So this is the arc. Now next is draw two wall patterns using brick. Now in your book there are so many wall patterns. You can make any wall pattern you like. Okay, see, there are so many wall patterns. This is also a wall pattern and more we can see. The book is full of patterns. The book is full of patterns. See, these are also the wall patterns. Okay, you can see the wall patterns. You can make this as a wall. You can make this as a wall. You can make this on the wall. Okay, so many wall patterns are there. All these are wall patterns. These are all wall patterns. So the simplest wall pattern I am going to draw is the one which is stronger one, which we see in our homes. Okay, which we see in our homes is like this. This is the wall pattern which is the normal wall pattern. Then you can make any other wall pattern, one more wall pattern, whatever you like. It can be like this, one brick, then maybe two small bricks, then again one brick like this. Then again you can use two small bricks on top, one brick down, again two here. Then again you can draw one brick, then two bricks, then you can draw one brick. Like this you can complete your pattern. Okay, now you can color it also. I'm just shading it. See, I'm just shading. You can use your color pencil. I'm just shading so that you can see the design pattern. Okay, so here I'm using two bricks together like this, and then I'm using one brick also in between like this. This is my design or the wall pattern. Then you can make another wall pattern. Where you can show brick patterns like this. Okay, so I have just made one. You can make more. I'll try to make one more here, small one. So this is again a wall pattern, you can color it. Next one is make any two flow patterns using color paper and stick it below. So I have made two patterns for you. This is a simple one. Okay, this is a simple one and this is another one. So you can draw like this on your color paper and see this. Both the patterns I'm going to show you how I've made. See, this is simple. One brick is red and one brick is brown, and I've just placed them, see, like this. So one brick is brown and the other is red, again brown, then red, brown, red and brown. So this way I have made a pattern. You can make any pattern you like on the paper, colored paper, and paste it in your notebooks. So this is the worksheet what we have to do today in our notebooks. You can do it in your notebooks. Color the bricks with the color you want. So this is the pattern I have made here, and this one, it is very easy. It is a colorful pattern. This pattern is for wall, for the floor. This pattern is for the floor. जो आपके ज़मीन है, फर्श है, उसके लिए मैंने पैटर्न बनाया. आपको जो पैटर्न अच्छा लगता है आप उसको कर सकते हैं. अब ये देखो, ये वाला पैटर्न मैंने कैसे बनाया है. मैंने स्टेप्स बनाए हैं. मैंने यहाँ से शुरू किया, ऐसे मैंने स्टेप्स बनाए, सीढ़ियाँ जैसी बनाई है. उसके बाद थोड़ी जगह छोड़ के फिर से मैंने स्टेप्स बनाए, ऐसे करके मैंने ये पैटर्न कंप्लीट किया है. और मैंने इसमें डिफरेंट कलर्स भरे हैं. सो यू कैन ऑल्सो मेक लाइक दिस. इट इज़ वेरी ईजी, इट इज़ नॉट एट ऑल डिफ़िकल्ट. ओके, अब ये वाला भी, यहाँ पे भी. लाइक दिस यू कैन मेक. सो ये आपका पैटर्न कंप्लीट है. आई होप इट इज़ क्लियर टू यू ऑल. And you will be able to do it. If you have any problem, you can send me a voice message. So this is today's work. Today, please do it in your notebooks. Thank you so much.